Namaste. We are going to start with an interesting course which is on cost and management accounting. Myself, Varadraj Bapat, I am a faculty in accounting and finance at IIT Mumbai. I am a chartered accountant and cost accountant with PhD in finance. I have teaching and professional experience of about 25 years. This course will be extremely useful for everybody who is interested to know about cost and is also wanting to know how managerial decisions are taken. It will be useful to graduates of various streams, whether it is students doing engineering, whether it is students doing MBA, whether it is industry professionals, whether self-employed people. This is useful for almost everyone because we keep on incurring cost in our day-to-day life, and cost accounting makes us cost conscious. And it also helps us in improving efficiency. Further, in our day-to-day life also, we have to take several decisions. Cost accounting helps us in providing correct information, in providing fair information, in providing useful information so that we can take decisions which are suitable to us. We consider about cost benefit analysis to make the best use of resources. So, this course would be really useful, and it involves not only conceptual discussion, there are various case studies and problems to help you understand and grasp basic cost concepts and to make them useful for decision making. Namaste. Dhanyawad.